There are two members of parliament who have been arrested. First of all is the Saku member of parliament, Ali Rasso, in Marsabit County. Of course, another one is North Horr member of parliament, Chachu Ganya, also of Marsabit County. They have been arrested in connection to the Marsabit clashes that have so far led to the killing of 14 persons in that particular county. Again, Saku member of parliament, Ali Rasso, and North Horr MP, Chachu Ganya, arrested in connection to the clashes that have been in that region. Of course, different communities fighting each other as investigations continue into the root cause of all this. There have been several meetings that have been held by leaders from the region in the past week and even the previous week as they try to look for a solution, how to ensure the cessation of hostilities, but most importantly, to find out a way of how to get to the root cause of this problem and get to prosecute the persons that are suspected to have been causing